Hey guys, Monica here. We are filling the garden boxes today, and well, maybe one. And Michael is getting some old manure pile that we had for the horses. That's been there probably over a year. And then I'm getting some leaves with my little man. And we're gonna put it all in, maybe get one box done. We'll see where we're at on that. And yeah. This is what we got so far. This is some good stuff. It's got worms all in it. I'm excited. And then we're gonna add leaves and some chicken stuff. Okay, so now I'm back down here where I dumped the shavings and the chicken poop from the chicken coop. I'm gonna fill a barrel up, and probably two barrels, honestly, and then I'll put some in the next bed too, just so it's done and out of here. So, got my little helper, and we'll get some of this in there. Now the fun time of pushing it up the hill. Nothing like doing this job twice, where I could have put the chicken coop stuff in the beds, but the beds weren't made yet, so here we are. Gotta be honest, I'm out of shape for pushing that up the hill. It was not light, but I think we got pretty much everything we want in this bed. I just got to mix it up. Good Lord. You're okay? Alright, here's an update on the second bed. We've got several scoops of horse stuff, chicken stuff's all in there real good. Got some leaves. This is topped off with some more of the dirt and horse good stuff. So I'm gonna put the leaves in here. Michael's probably gonna get a load or two more, and I think we should be all set, other than, hi Zizi. Like I was saying, we're probably all set after that. And we'll put some topsoil. Oh, Zizi! Aw. And we have a couple bags of topsoil, which I'm not going to put on there until we're ready to transplant the veggies from the greenhouse. So hopefully we're going to be getting some sprouts soon. I don't know. I have to look and see when that happens. Oh goodness, Sissy! It's Sissy's first tractor ride! Whee! Say hi, Sissy! Say hi, Sissy! Owen, say hi, Sissy! Guys, I think that's gonna call it for this video. Kids' hands are getting cold and it's cooling off. So this is the second bed. It looks a lot fuller than the first, but the first has a lot more in it, which is crazy. But yeah, they're all ready to go, and I probably won't put anything in it for 6 weeks or more. So but yeah, I'm gonna wrap up this video, and I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and we'll see you on the next one.